My name is Hal Prince. I've been working as a director and producer on Broadway for almost 7 decades. Everyone talks about their career in the theater, but rarely does anybody talk about luck. Never underestimate luck. Luck is being born at the right time, in the right place.
Luck is knowing what you want to be when you grow up. I graduated from college weeks from my 20th birthday.
Ambitious?
Sure.
I guess. Yes.
I wrote a letter to George Abbott, the preeminent director, writer, and producer of the time. Of any time. I wrote, "Dear Mr. Abbott, I don't know what I could do that would be worth me money at this point. I've had so little experience. But would you consider giving me a job and letting me work for free?"
And I went on, "If you can figure out that after 6 months that you're not paying me by the nature of the work I'm doing, fire me." Nervy, eh?
Mr. Abbott hired me as an office boy and paid me nothing.
I was in such a hurry because where I really wanted to be was backstage. And one day, about 6 months later, Mr. Abbott came to my desk and he said,
"Hal, I want to put you backstage at Broadhurst Theater. My assistant stage manager. Start tonight."
And he paid me $75 a week. I was working on Broadway.
So luck is having someone, George Abbott, for example, just one person you really respect, say, "You're good. You can do this. Do it." Because God knows there are 1,000 people who will tell you that you can't.
Thank you.
tell them again. Most of the money I raised came from chorus dancers, dressers, and stagehands. The show opened with enough advance to run exactly 1.5 performances. No one thought it was going to be a hit. I hired myself as a stage manager. Opening night, I was working backstage in my tux with a flashlight in my hip pocket. And when I heard the applause from the wings, I thought, hey, that went pretty well. The next day, there was a line around the block for tickets, and we were a hit. Beginner's luck? Maybe. Well, we went to work on the next musical about an aging baseball fan who sells his soul to the devil. Baseball and Faust, suicidal. But almost to the day, a year later, we had another hit. Damn Yankees.
Now, listen to me, boys. Baseball is only one half skill. The other half is something else. Something bigger.
Wherever you want to take them. Bye.
I'm nervous and upset because this girl I've never met I get to meet tonight at 8. I'm taking her to dinner at a charming old cafe that we could eat tonight at 8. It's early in the morning and the day is not till 8 o'clock tonight, and yet already I can see what a nightmare this whole day will be. I haven't slept a wink, I only think of our approaching tete-a-tete tonight at 8. I feel a combination of depression and elation. Gonna skate to wait too late. 3 more minutes, 2 more seconds, 10 more hours. Oh, oh. In spite of all I've written, she may not be very smitten, and my hopes, perhaps, they all collapse kaput tonight at 8. I know I'll drop the silverware, and will I spill the water or the wine tonight at 8? Tonight I'll walk right up and sit right down beside the smartest girl in town, and then it's anybody's guess. More and more I'm breathing less and less. In my imagination I can hear our conversation taking shape tonight at 8. I'll sit there saying absolutely nothing, or I'll jabber like a wink tonight at 8. 2 more minutes, 3 more seconds, 10 more hours to go. I'll know when this is done, if something's ended or begun, and if it goes all right, who knows? I might propose tonight at 8.
Show closed.
No figure.
Thank you.
I see it all. It's like a movie in my head that plays and plays. It isn't just the bad things I remember. It's the whole damn show. Waiting around for the girls upstairs after the curtain came down. Money in my pocket to spend. Honey, could you maybe get a friend for my friend?
Hearing the sound of the girls above, dressing to go on the top. The giggles floating down through the vent. Goddamn the flowers that I ever spent. I'm waiting for the girls upstairs.
Way up there,
way up there,
way up there. That's where the keys are, and that's where you picked up your man. His name, you know, the old guy?
Max! I remember.
Anyway, we stay until the curtain fell. And when the curtain fell, then all hell broke. Girls on the bloody scenery flying, doors slamming left and right.
Girls in their undies blushing but trying not to duck out of sight.
Yeah. reason.
Just passing by.
Phyllis looks just beautiful.
Yes, invariably she does.
Thank you.
wet. Come help me unpack and pick my teeth. Be bright, girl. I'm home. You miss me. I knew.
Don't be Pardon me, Reptilia, causing problems that would cross a
that I lack to sit in the synagogue and pray. Maybe have a seat by the eastern wall, and I discuss the holy books with the learned men
7 hours every day.
That would be the sweetest thing of all. If I were a rich man, all day long I'm pretty, pretty full. If I were a wealthy man,
wonder. Love disappeared, and only the memory. My knife that you're here. Well, my knife that you're here. Happy New Year, my dear. So what? On the sun, the rise, or the moon, it set. When you learn love's better than what you get. You can hold no body, be a dear, or not so dear. So what? So dear. So what? In all the world.
off to the gym and to a fitting, claiming their butt and looking grim, 'cause they've been sitting, choosing a hat. Does anyone still wear a hat? I'll bring to that. Here's to the girls who stay smart. Aren't they a gas? Rushing to their classes in optical art, wishing it would pass. Another long, exhausting day. $1,000 to matinee a pinter play, perhaps a piece of Hollers, I'll drink to that. And one for Mahler. Here's to the girls who play wife, aren't they too much? Keeping house but clutching a copy of life, just to keep in touch. The ones who follow the rules and meet themselves at the schools, too busy to know that they're fools. Are Renee and Jim? Are Renee and Jim? Yeah, let's all drink to them.
Robert, you haven't got one reason for being alone.
Well, you're onto something, Bobby. You're onto something.
someone to need you too much, someone to know you too well, someone to pull you up short and put you through hell.
You're not a kid anymore, Robert. I don't think you'll ever be a kid again. You know?
Hey, buddy, don't be afraid that it won't be perfect. The only thing to be afraid of, really, is that it won't be.
Don't stop now. Keep going.
Someone you have to let in. Someone whose feelings you spare. Someone who, like it or not, will want you to share a little.
What does all that mean?
Robert, how do you know so much about it? You've been there.
It's all much better living it than looking at it, Robert.
Have love, love me. Have love.
Someone to cloud you with love. Someone to force you to care. Someone to make you come through. Who'll always be there to brighten this you of being alive.
Just stop!
shall need your love after all that I've done. You won't believe me. All you will see is a girl you once knew, although she's dressed up to the nines. At sixes and sevens with you, I had to let it happen. So I chose freedom, running around, trying everything new, but nothing impressed me at all. I never expected it to. Don't cry for me, Argentina. The truth is, so I never left you. Oh, through my wild days, my mad existence, I kept my promise. Don't keep your distance. And as for fortune, and as for fame, I never invited them in. Though it seems to the world they were all I desired, they are. They promised to be. The answer was here all the time. I love you and hope you love me. Don't cry for me.
Oh, that rope until your death. Yeah!
show after show. Each morning, we have the dubious pleasure of waking up and reading ghastly reviews. But to live a life in the theater, you better get used to the highs and the lows. Of course, I prefer the highs. So after every opening, I always schedule a meeting to start work on my next project. You'll regret it if the show you just opened gets great reviews, but the show gets bad reviews. Boy, will you be glad to start working on something new.
Beyond redeeming, and we're finally on our way. And oh, this isn't all.
have to walk the plank. It means the gallows still are vacant, and we've come my wife to thank. It means you shouldn't underestimate Lucille and Leo.
Oh, 15 years sweating your living hair trumped up charge. 15 years dreaming that perhaps I might come home to a loving wife and child. But I've been quick in his boots. Judge Turpin. For his hour has come.
We have got any money? Why are you gonna miss it? You can be a barber again. My, them angels is chased silver, ain't they?
Silver, yes. These are my friends. See how they glisten. See this one shine. How he smiles in the light, my friend, my faithful friend. Speak to me, friend. Listen, I listen. I know you've been long down of sight.
Once again.
Brings each sensation, darkness stirs and wakes imagination. Silently the senses abandon their
imagination, where everything was more glamorous, more sophisticated.
safer.
Safer? A life in the theater?
Well, it has been. My happy life in the theater. So far. And if there's anything I've learned, it's this. Do the work. Do it now. If there's something to say, then say it. Find your team. Find your voice. Put it out into the world. Do the work. Get it done. When you're finished, you start the next one. Will it last? Will it count? Time will tell.